Howdy, y'all! Welcome to Master Roshi 78 Play Swamp Simulator. Yay! We're gonna get scared! We're gonna get scared and it's gonna be fun! Right? Well, here goes nothing. Shrek is love. Shrek is life. My favorite Bible quote. Well, isn't this lovely? I love what he's done with the swamp. So cozy. Look at this white picket fence. You never see such a white picket fence with such craftsmanship before. I admire that, Shrek. You are all right. Oh, that sky is not looking too pretty. It is not looking... There's a hole in the stump. Hey, what's that? Ooh, tennis ball. Let's throw it.
Ogres are like onions.
Oh, it's an onion. Wait, no, no. No, I know what they are. Just don't say it. Don't say it in a deep voice, Shrek. Stop. Stop, please. I need an adult. Well, that was freaky. And now the music's getting more ominous. Hooray! Another onion, I guess? Oh my god, no. The building's on fire. Ooh, look, another onion. Ah, weird. I can walk through this fire. Oh no! Donkey! Oh my god, what did he do to you? Oh, hey, onion. Okay, enough. Please, please. No. God. Okay, I guess I gotta find 5 more onions. Great. Now, where would they be? Every tree looks the freaking same. It's not fair and it's not right. Why would Shrek burn down his own house? And why would he take Donkey with him? I told you this would happen, Eddie Murphy. I told you this would happen, but does anybody listen to Roshi? No! Hey, I think I see something back there. What is that? Sure. Oh my god! What is that? It's All Star So Down. I don't think that means anything good. Hey, look, an onion! Oh my god! No, 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 no. Get the onion and get out of there! Get the onion and get out of there!
Hi everybody, and welcome to the Shrek in the Swamp Karaoke Dance Party.
I don't want to be a part of your karaoke dance party. It doesn't sound like a fun party to be at. Please, please, please don't take things down a little bit. Please don't do that. Oh god. As you can tell, folks, I am an easily scared person. What's that? Is that a chimney? It's a hill. What a hill. Okay. There doesn't seem to be anything of consequence here, so let's press on. Oh, look, a puddle. No splash. There's no splash! Oh my god! No, no, where is he? Where is he? I'm not turning around. You never turn around. Why am I going slower? No, keep going, keep going. Don't turn around. Don't turn around. I think it's starting to fade. No. Where are you? Ah! No, 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 no! Go, 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 go! Go, go, go! He's getting closer! Go, go! Shrek's gonna rape my butthole! Oh god, he won't. He's not really fast, though. He's still behind me. Okay, this stopped being scary, and now it's just annoying. Hey! Hey! He's fading! I heard him fade. And now I'm back at the barrel. What's in there? Oh god. No! He's back! He's back! God, I wish I knew how to run. I don't know how to run. Is there any end to this place? I'm so lost! Getting pretty thin. The water's getting warm, so you might as well swim. The world's on fire. Fire! No, it's not the time to be singing. I have to get those onions before All-Star over there gets me. I'm surprised these branches are hitting me in the face. God, this is boring. They don't give you a map or anything. They just say, hey, find 8 onions, and watch out for the creepy-ass Shrek who will rape you. I don't want to be raped by an ogre. God, I am going in circles. Ah! Oh my god, oh my god, here he is, there he is. No raping, bad touch, stranger danger. Wait, I'm stuck! No! The hell with it! Take me, Shrek! Take me in your green arms!
Hey now, you're a rock star.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart, but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see, so what's wrong with taking the back streets?